Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me this afternoon is Konrad Wasiela, CEO at ESE Entertainment. Konrad, great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic and excited to be on again.
Lots to get to today. I first want to kick it off with the partnership that you've signed with a group called GP Metaverse for your NFT launch. This is also associated with F1 driver Romain Grosjean. So tell me first about GP Metaverse.
I think it's just once again another example that we're executing on our strategy as it pertains to Metaverse. You know, we launched our Metaverse division, just a few months back. And once again, we've landed another contract, this time with GP Metaverse. And we're going to be really focused on an NFT launch pertaining to F1 driver Romain Grosjean. And it's going to be a launch of F1 cars. So it's going to be super cool. It launches in the next 30 days. I highly recommend going on this site and checking it out. And if there's any NFT collectors out there, get in line. I think it's going to be a really hot launch.
How does this kind of fit in with your overall Metaverse strategy?
Well, I think it's very unique. It actually fits in with two of our strategies and two of our pillars in our company, with digital motorsports being such a big part of our company, and then the Metaverse side. So we're really tying in the two ecosystems together. We have a great presence, as our shareholders know, in the digital motorsports world. Now we're tying in that layer of Metaverse and NFTs to that whole ecosystem.
For those who are new to the space, how popular is this F1 driver?
He's pretty big. 1.7 million people on Instagram seem to like him. So I think that's a good start. But, you know, to all the F1 fans out there, he's very well known.
That's good to hear. Besides this, I know investors are asking about when they'll expect to see your Q1 financials come out. So give us the insight there.
Yeah, so Q1 financials are supposed to be out by the end of the month, and we are definitely on track, and they're coming out soon, and the company is very eager to get them out. We anticipate yet another historic quarter for ESE, so very excited, and I'm sure everyone else will be happy to see them come out in the following 2 weeks.
We'll look forward to covering them, and I'm sure we'll talk again soon. Konrad, thanks so much.
Thank you. Have a great day.